Hi everyone, thank you so much for joining me tonight. If you don't already know me, my name is Tom Fisher. My bride and I own the Flying Pig Vintage Flea in Hope, Arkansas. And everywhere we go, we're looking for thrift hauls to bring back to our store so we can use our DIY skills, turn our trash into treasure, and paint things for farmhouse decor. Tonight, we're going to be painting this dresser. Last night, we painted the matching dresser, which is shorter and wider. If you haven't already seen that video, check it out. It'll be right before this one. We're going to be using the same thing, Jolie paint. It's called Slate, and it's a matte finish. We'll get started cleaning it, and then we'll get going. Are you ready? Let's get started. All right, so we have just a little problem with this dresser. Let me show you how to fix it. It's missing something because the drawers are going back too far. The bottom one is fine. So when we pull it out, what it's missing is its stop blocks. You saw, so what I did is I cut some of these. We're gonna put it right back here, tack it in there, and let me show you this. Stops perfect. So that's all we need. We need 1, 2, 3 stop blocks and we'll be good. So now let's test it out. Perfect. So let's get to cleaning this thing. This is my cleaner of choice. I've never had an issue with it. With regular crud cutter and some other cleaners, you literally have to rinse them off before you paint. With gloss off, you don't. It's designed to stay on the furniture. Before you get started, always mist your brush. And as you're going along, if you feel that paintbrush dragging on the wood instead of just sliding across, it's too dry. You'll need to mist it. It's going to take 2 coats. The first coat is going to be the thinnest coat. It's going to be more like a primer coat. Thank you. Get started again. Once again, Jolie Paint. It's called Slate. Moisten your brush. Ready to go. That subscribe button if you haven't already. Thank you. get started sanding using 220 grit sandpaper. Don't want to take a lot off. Now just be prepared, this is going to look really bad when we're done, but you'll see how it works out in the end. Good. Well, looks bad now. Just wait until we seal it. But I gotta tell you, I wish they had touch-a-vision because this
is velvet smooth.
Once you sand it like that, perfectly. It looks bad, but it's not gonna stay bad. Bear with me. Get all the dust off of it. Guys, what do you think? Hope you guys like it. See you next time. Remember, hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell if you want to know exactly when we load a new video. Give us a comment. We'd love to hear from you.